Is it all good YouTube? It is. Mate, and welcome to Real World Fitness. Now you've said the title on you. Sue's put it up. What's the title, Sue?
Day one.
Day one.
Of the cable inspired workout.
Now, I was going to purchase the cable workout. However, how much was it, Sue?
It was $140.
$140? Sweet baby Jesus, I'm not paying that.
But also, it wouldn't let me download anything from the site that it's on.
No.
It's an e-book, apparently. And it's done like a comic book.
Yeah, like a comic book. So
it's and in fact, it says it's 12-week cable...
Inspired
routine and diet. So obviously... It's based on what Josh Brolin did.
No, that's what he was doing.
Because obviously, everything's adapted to a specific person.
So, with all routines, if it's specifically done for somebody, don't touch it with a barge pole. In my opinion, the thing is with my channel, I like to just show people different exercises and what I'm doing, so people can then try it or implement it in their routine. So we're going to do a cable inspired workout this week.
Yeah, we've kind of trawled through his sort of Instagram account and got an idea and various interviews that him and his trainer did.
He was training three times a day, which isn't really feasible for anybody, is it? He was doing cardio, high intensity cardio. He was also doing circuit training as well, and then a weightlifting-based routine as well as...
So it's 5 to 6 days a week.
2 to 3 hours.
2 to 3 hours a day.
So that's not feasible.
Not for you when you're working.
Not when I'm working. To be truthful, I am off this week, but I don't want the doms from hell. I want to enjoy my week off as well as... So we're going to implement a few things. Obviously, we're now kicking it into high gear. It's the last 12 to 13 weeks of the challenge. So I'm going to be adding in drop sets, supersets, all that good stuff, but still doing my three whole body workouts, and I'm going to show you a couple of smaller workouts that I've started to include for arms and calves. So first of all, we're looking at the time. It's only 9:15. I'm going to get myself a pre-workout and I'm going to get into the garage. So what sort of pre-work am I taking at the moment? Well, I was in Home Bargains. You know how I like a bargain? And I picked up this one, Dynamo. Now, for the blue Razz Blast flavour, it was £2 cheaper than the other flavour. So, obviously I went for the cheaper flavour. Now, it's not bad. It's got a whopping 275 grams of caffeine, which is...
Have we not just had a double espresso as well?
Yes. No, it wasn't, it was a single one.
Okay.
So I'm looking at about 400 milligrams of caffeine. Listen, when you're a lorry driver, you're pretty immune to caffeine because caffeine is your friend. So we're going to get this down, add a little bit of creatine and citrulline malate, and then we're going to hit the garage. So what Josh was doing prior to his main workout, he was warming up 20 minutes on the bike. His initial warm-up for the body parts that he's going to train that day. I'm always doing whole body workouts, so I've got the whole body warmed up. Now the first exercise, it's an exercise that suits me. It's a trap bar deadlift. Now for me, squats, I'm poor on the squat, great on the deadlift. So this is sort of like an amalgamation. It's like a hybrid exercise that combines the both. With this one, I'm able to put my feet wider just so it's touching the handles. I go for the top handles, not the bottom handles, so it's near enough into a squat position. And I'm concentrating, I'm always pushing through the heels, but trying to concentrate on the legs more than the lower back. Now, because we're up in our game, Sue, aren't we?
Yep.
We're going to let it all hang out on the last set. So I've got 95 kilos and the bar, so about, I don't know, that'll be about 105 kilo-ish, about 250-ish pounds. So it's the last set. We're going to get some tunes on. What tunes should we have, babe?
I don't know. You've obviously picked something out.
I have.
What did you ask me for
then? I don't know.
Let the bodies hit the drum. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the...
Not bad for the old man.
So how many sets?
So because it was my first exercise, I was doing extra warm-up sets. So it's 3 warm-up sets and then 3 work sets. Usually I'll just stay with the same rep scheme on the work sets. But now we're upping our game, the last set to failure.
Okay. No drop sets on that one
though. No drop sets on this one. So legs done. Onto chest now. Onto the incline fly now. Now I have it pretty high because I do it slightly different. I'm gonna have a hammer grip rather than a palms facing grip. So this is gonna be the triple drop set to start with. I've done 2 warm-up sets, 2 normal sets, and this is going to be a triple drop set, starting with 16 kilos, 12.5 kilos, 10 kilos. As many reps as we can with each dumbbell. So I've set the dumbbells up, ready to grab. But tunes first. Who put that there? Pretty drenched already.
Yeah, that nearly rebounded then, love.
Nate
in the leg.
Yeah, but did it look good on camera?
I think I heard it, I didn't catch it.
That's the main thing.
Yeah, that was the dumbbell hitting that way and it nearly bounced back on his leg.
But it looked good though, didn't it? So, triple drop set. I think I got about 8 reps on each of the weights.
So like I say, what's the drop set?
Drop set. Do as many reps as you can with the heaviest to start with. and then going down in weight. Triple drop set using three sets of different dumbbells. Lighter as you go along. So that's chest done. We're going now to shoulders, and this is going to be straight sets again. Now, because I've done an isolation movement for the chest, this is going to be a compound movement for the shoulders.
Sweet baby G's, I'm looking bored there, aren't I, babe? We're having to do a bit
now
of a
shoulders,
voiceover on this one.
Push press.
It's the first time and it's
soon. As heavy as I can for about 4 to 6 reps. So when I can do the 6 reps with
don't
the 3
speak
sets,
with me hands a lot.
I'm going to be up in the way.
Look at that.
Right, so what
are
you
now,
doing?
Now, I know a lot of people, you know, say the push press is cheating, but it's given me, you know, most of my shoulder width.
Anyway, so we're going on to the push press here.
So like I say, 4 to 6 reps. Once I can reach the 6 reps with 3 sets, the weight's going up.
The work sets are going to be between 4 to 6 reps.
So
the 3 sets with the 6 reps, I'm going to be up in the way.
Because I don't want to put the bar
through the room. Come on, son. Come on, stop talking. Get a move on. Come on. That's it. Set yourself up. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Lift off. Let's count them out. There's the first one. There's the second. Nearly putting it through the roof. Come on, son. 3, come on. 4, 2 more, come on. 5, last one, come on, push it out. Well, it looked too easy, that. It looked too easy. It looked like you had 2 left in you. Come on. So now the next workout, I think I'll be up in
so
it.
So I've got 3 sets of 6.
By about half a pound.
Going.
Don't want to go
up in
crazy.
Way.
Don't go crazy. I'm getting old. I'm getting old now. I'm not going crazy.
So we're not tired from work. So and we've had a bit of a cheat meal last night.
So the next exercise is going to be...
It wasn't a cheat meal, it was just Sunday dinner.
Well, but it was a lot of it.
Hang on.
A lot of it for you.
A lot of it for me.
I don't know, but it doesn't matter.
So we're moving on now onto
okay,
back.
Let's go to the next exercise.
I'm going to be triple drop setting the back again.
Okay.
So for the back, I'm going to use my trusty Jim Maino seated rowing machine. Now it's plate loaded, so I can quickly pull off plates. If you've got a seated machine, you can just move the pin, even better. So what tunes are we going to have for this one, Sue?
Oh, I don't know. Something naff as usual. I'm sorry.
Come on. Using the closer handles on this one. So the drop sets, they're going to get you winded.
It's the whole idea, isn't it?
So that's the whole idea. You want to be burning more body fat. So just be sparingly.
The belly's
going. Just be sparingly. Probably the last set of the exercise you want to be doing the drop sets. Otherwise you're just going to burn yourself out. So back done. And because it's the cable challenge, and obviously you want a superhero with the big arms, we're going to be doing arms.
So next.
Last. Yeah. So the last exercise is for the arms.
Okay. You look very far away.
So we're specialising in arms for this period. So for this period, I've been doing arms 2 to 4 times a week for the last sort of 12 weeks or so since I started this challenge to get into cable body shape. So for this one, I'm using the MirrorFit Viking press. Now for the curl, obviously it's got a thick grip as well, so we're doing the grip as well. I'm just coming up to halfway. So it's a bit like the old fashioned 21. So it's a set of those halfway, and then we're going on to the triceps bar. So it's a hammer grip then, even more forearm and bicep work. So for this is my 8th superset. So really concentrating on the arms and shoulders, building those up, looking for that superhero look soon.
Okay then.
Okay.
Does that mean you might even be able to wear that Captain America top that I got you?
Possibly. We'll have to see.
The Captain America top that's been sat in a drawer for nearly a year.
Yeah. Well, it's more for a 12-year-old child, really, that...
Well, no, it's an Under Armour double XL.
Supposedly. Double XL.
Wow!
Supposedly. Right, let's get into it.
This is what's all in the corners, yeah, in this area, right? With God knows what lurking in the corner, and in fact there is a big hairy spider somewhere up there because I've just seen it. Yeah, and my head's near that.
Never mind.
So
workout done.
Why don't you just hoover it up or something?
No, it adds to the...
What?
The ambiance. So workout done. Now... After his workout, Josh was doing, was it a 30-minute cardio session, Sue?
Yeah. I'd have written it down on the thing what he was doing.
So, my 30 minutes of cardio, believe it or not, because me and Sue are off this week, he's going to be stripping walls in the hallway.
Why is that going to be cardio?
That's going to be my cardio.
Well, actually, yeah, because you're going to have to get the big ladders out.
Yeah, and I will be dripping with sweat because I don't like heights.
No.
So on that note, well, don't forget.
Crapping yourself, Tom.
Crapping myself. So on that note, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. What else, Sue?
Leave a comment.
We'll catch you next time.